I hate this.
So a lot of people could think like, what the heck? They're weird, man. They're wearing what?
Bathrobes.
For us, it's really about trying to do something that's out of your comfort zone.
Yep.
Something
yep.
that's not, you know, usual. We all feel sexy at some point. We all like this feeling, but how come we can't express it? It's not just about us stripping our clothes off, but more of our hearts being stripped off for you guys to feel what's really in here.
Yeah, yeah.
But most importantly, let's just have fun. Ha! Flip your arm and get out of your mind. If you're seeing what's in here, don't
drop it. Ha! It was a lot of fun. I was super entertained by that.
I gotta say, I thought I was gonna be uncomfortable actually watching this, but it really was a lot of fun and it was entertaining and there was kind of unique and it's just good, clean fun. So thank you for that. Three yeses!
Because at first, they thought it was just gonna be like stripping off clothes and stuff. But the male judges said they also appreciated our performance, so we feel awesome. We couldn't ask for anything more. You don't know what the audience really is gonna react, how they're gonna react, but hey, you know, they reacted positively tonight, and from the screams and the love, the applause that they give us tonight. So
really life-changing.
Yeah.
It's really life-changing.
You were right that as long as we strip off our hearts out and